And I'm going to be doing with him, purse. I just have a black leather purse with some of these things. Okay, so I'm going to open it and start it with in my purse. I have lotion, something that everybody should have, especially girls for their skin. Lotion. Oh my god, a selfie stick. I love selfie sticks. Like, I could take so many pictures. I got like 5. I have a headband that you can do all types of things with. Wear it as a headband, wear it like this. Yeah. I have a book. So when I'm calm and I'm thinking about like, ooh, I could do this channel. And I have something to write it in, so I won't forget it. So I have that. And I have some broke old phone. I just kept it in my purse because I never took it out when I got a new one. I have another broke phone. Never took them out when I got a new one. And something that I don't even really plan on, but in my personal storage. Some glasses that are very important to me that my friend bought for me, and I love them. Okay, let's see what else. A pencil to write in my book. Treasure piece. And I think that's eraser to erase in my book. And I hear about it inside my book. And that is all of my past. Thank you. Please subscribe at the bottom. And I want over 100 subscribers and 100 thumbs up. Thank you. Bye.